Alright. Last time I played this, I got confused about the deep lava mines. This time, I'm gonna not do that. I want to beat this game. Ah, crap, what do I normally have? Sure.
What you gonna pick?
Okay, well, gotta bring this one because basically cheating. I suck at games. This is what happens when you don't play platformers in forever. Didn't think it could go through ground like that. Definitely gonna do this run again. Yeah, the first one's always an information gathering experience. No way I'm getting a good time on this. Really? This has gotta be a one in a million shot. I know I'm bad, but come on. Came within inches of losing that power up. Hit all four, but I wasn't paying attention. Again, paying attention. Oh, this next part's gonna suck.
Cool.
I should not have survived. Honestly, not bad. For second run. Where the last part was almost blind after the halfway point, I think. Here we go.
Yikes. Watch your step.
Sure, I'll take it. I need to move this. Alright. I'm gonna assume I can't. Damn it. Accidental good bubble placement. Okay, you've got me on the outside now. What do you want to do with that? Two checkpoints.
Wait, hang on. What?
No way!
A fossil no longer. Starting to wonder how I was gonna get 25 seeds. Thanks for the ride. Sorry that you have to go back to being a fossil.
Play again.
Oh, yeah. So there's not a secret exit, it's just it goes back. Okay. Yeah, it is really gaming time. I ain't sleepy yet.
Where am I supposed to find the last couple seeds? I saw that one area, but... Here's one. Okay, I remember this place. This is the one where I was like, yeah, I probably need a real shroom and then couldn't carry it through to the end of the level. Stuff like that. To give me non-standard geometry. Bounce platform. Oh! Still need that other exit though.
water with me?
Okay. Figured we're gonna go all the way to the start again. That should be everything, right? The elf and apple, please. Do I need to hit all of them or what? I do, okay. Clearly, I did not read. Short window, my ass. I actually killed Daisy. Ah, all right. Dang, I suck. You would save me, right? If I did everything for you, you would save me, wouldn't you? It took a handful of attempts, but I got it. What? That's dirty, first off. Actually, rat level design. Why would you do that? Possible for enemies to spot me, impossible for me to spot me. Question is, are the ghosts invisible too? For the real difficult one. Hold the jump button.
Oh.
Come on. I think I need to start over. Alright, there we go. Oh, I had to lock in. Special world telly.
Here we go.
Good luck.
All right, on a time limit. Got it.
Go, go, go!
Is it called Solar Roll because these are supposed to look like suns? Yeah, that's kind of a bad level design to just throw you into those without any warning. Alright, well. There was absolutely no warning I'd have to jump there. This is not bode well for the level. Okay, I guess just don't let go of the button.
Good luck.
Oh.
Bro,
roll, roll! Go, go, go!
Got some weirdly high execution stuff in it.
I get it.
Like, this isn't quite Mario ROM hack levels, but this is more than I would expect out of Nintendo in current year. Hey, there we go. A new one. So this one just hands up everything. That's not bad. What? Missile megalodons? Oh no, it like Bullet Bill. I get it. Cool.
Wow, he's down.
Good to know that they become intangible when you hit them. Neat.
Damn it.
Why does that not jump? Why is it so hard to jump from there? Straight into it. It's like it absorbs my inputs. All right, fine. I will take your power up if you're going to be so generous. Oh yeah. I'm the greatest. Oh, they still hurt. That's neat. Love that, and I wish you hadn't done it. Me and Mario. Me and Mario Rutsu. Oh, yeah. But only I hit the top.
Thank you.
Showing that I am superior. Surely this can't be too bad, right? I've been through worse. was gonna duck, but alright. Can't help but to run into it, dude. Case in point. Music? Welcome back. I wouldn't leave without you. Oh! An entirely different kind of seeker than I thought. Been a secret there. Oh.
my nose.
For people who actually want to find the secrets. I guess throw me off a cliff. The fact that I landed on it is incredible. Obviously this one. How many more left? One up here and then castle? It all that for drop a cloud. Thank you. course I didn't get hit by the last one. What a funny joke. You know, when I saw the name of it, I thought this was gonna be the theme of the level, you know, a song level. Some shenanigans in that. I don't like it. Hey, I'm with. Some rhythm heaven action going on right there. Very meaty, like I was working at the widget factory. Oh, just straight to the castle, huh? Oh, since there's no seeds here, I guess I don't need the secret detector. Thank you. for the free item, Yoshi, who I can't see anymore. Is this just gonna be a collection of all the wonder effects we've seen so far? But come on, let's get moving. Yeah, you could say that. Oh wait, I should be pushing this up. Or not. Taking a page out of the Crypt of the Necrodancer there. What garbage way to do that. Oh, and from the start. Fair enough. And then from the fossil to the dragon. Trying my best not to silence the King Boo. Thank you. yet we've still got how much more left? I think somebody's giving me a place to stand so they can, yeah, turn the gravity back on. How's your fight?
Oh.
Funny block. They spawn items? Or I robbed the Yoshi, I'm sorry. I had no idea I could be breathing him all this time. Can you have? It's like a 5-stage fight already. four. Alright. Has to be it, right? There you go. That kind of simple. That was it. That was your big grand strategy that you were saving up all this energy for? That's a big seed. Look at that. Ending scene with absolutely no dialogue whatsoever. Koji Kondo still does the music for these? I'm impressed.
Oh, I can skip it. Didn't even see it in the bottom right.
Sometime, yeah?
Alright. I want to do the special world. Yippee! I'm getting tired, so...
Yes!
Okay. I'm... gonna call this one for here. I'll do the next one tomorrow. Or relatively soon. Thanks for watching. This has been Mario Wonder. I've been the Shift Spoon. Hope to see you all again next time. Bye bye.